now I'm heading over to Shaun O'Hara's. He's nursing a little bulging disc right now, so anything I would do with him right now would relate to elongating and giving him some traction in his spine and maybe release some of that pressure the vertebra is pushing on his nerves.
I had some unusual thoughts and premonitions about what yoga was really going to be, and she really kind of wiped those totally out. I really felt like it was just going to be a breathing, light stretching, and nothing could have been further from the truth. For offensive linemen, one of the poses that we really do is a deep squat because our hips are very important. So she's able to work with us and really focus on that.
Boo, I'm here.
Hey, Gwen.
Shut that TV off.
How are you?
Why don't you tell me what's going on? How are you doing today?
I'm doing okay, just experiencing a little lower back pain, and I think I might have something out of alignment. It's kind of been going down into the hip a little bit. And
is it something that you feel a little bit more in the morning?
The morning walk from the bed to the bathroom is very Frankenstein-like.
Have you done any frogs or anything like that?
I have done a little bit of frog because the pain has kind of come around into the front, into the groin.
So I'm not going to do anything with you today because I don't think we should aggravate it. It's a little bit of an acute stage today.
Okay. Well, maybe you could show me some other exercises that I can do to try to alleviate some of that lower back pain.
If you went into pigeon like you usually do, hold it nice and deep. When you come up, because you said it's radiating around the front a little bit, you might want to consider doing a little bit of the quad hip flexor stretch as well. And like you said, the downward dog is great. And when you're in your down dog, I want you to really make sure you're looking at your hands, make sure your fingertips are in line.
Okay.
And I want you to look at the tips of your toes as well and make sure they line up. And then also, Theo, your prize pose, you could always go into your nice long hold. It's gonna get groin, it's gonna get deep hip.
Mm-hmm.
It's also gonna get back. You know, it's always good for you to do a couple little twists too. But I think you know where you're at. Make sure I check you this week.
Yes, we'll be back on our weekly schedule.
All right.